I'm Prophet Pamela Randolph, and welcome back for another episode of iCare. It's my pleasure to be with you today. I want to continue talking about love is giving. The scripture that I'm using is John 3:16, and it's very popular. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So, what was God's motive? His motive was love. Who was God's target? The world. For God so loved the world. But what did God do? He gave. Because God loved, he gave. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Well, what did God give? God gave something that was very precious to him, his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So love is giving. God is love. And because God loved us, loved the world, I'm in the world, you're in the world. So God loved the world. Then what did he do? He didn't just give us anything. He gave us something that he prized over anything else, his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So what was God's reason? God's reason for giving, showing the love that he gave, was because he did not want anyone to perish, and he does not want anyone to perish. So what is man's benefit out of all of this? Man's benefit is that he will have everlasting life. Love is giving. For God so loved the world that he gave. And he gave his prize, his only begotten Son. And he had a reason for giving. He did not want us to perish. And we have a benefit from that, is that we receive everlasting life. So God's part was to give what was most valuable to him with a particular reason, with a particular benefit. And what is man's part? Man's part is to believe in him. So I want to encourage you today, friends, believe in him, receive his love. You will have everlasting life, and he promises you will not perish.